Hello, my name is Ashley and today I'm going to be demonstrating how to make Play-Doh. So first you will need some plain flour, some tin foil or cling film, a measuring jug, a tablespoon, a cup, food colouring or paint and some salt. Now I'm pouring out a cup of flour and I'm going to add that into my measuring jug. So now I'm just going to add in some salt. It does say to use half a cup of salt, but I'm just going to do salt and just add a wee bit at a time. Now what you'll need to go and get is a cup of water. So I'm just adding wee bits of water at a time so it doesn't get too thin. Now I'm just using a spoon and just mixing that in. That's a mixture formed together and I'm quite happy with it, so now I'm just going to knead it. So I'm making sure that there's flour down on the surface to make sure it's not too sticky because you don't want to be really sticky to your hands. So just add flour if it gets a bit sticky. Once you're happy with it, you can add some food colouring or paint to it. I'm using orange food colouring, but you can use whatever colour you wish. Then just make sure you knead it in really well, just so it's an even colour. Playdough that I just made, and there's a picture of the blue Playdough that I made the other day. If you guys did enjoy, please hit the like button, and if you want to see more like this, hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell. Thank you, bye!